These planes should be parallel to the long axis of the implant, which is represented here by the scan body. My plan for this restoration is a screw-retained crown. This is a straightforward restoration and wonderful for long-term maintenance. A major concern for a screw-retained implant restoration is the path of insertion. I find I like to use the scan body to assess the path of insertion. When evaluating this path, I want to make sure I have a nice guide plane on each adjacent tooth. These planes should be parallel to the long axis of the implant, which is represented here by the scan body. Sometimes this means I am performing enameloplasties on the adjacent teeth. Inform your patient ahead of time. It is important not to abrade the scan body itself, so if it is in the way, take it out before your adjustments are made. I reseat the scan body and use the iTero element to acquire a preliminary scan of the implant site and the adjacent teeth. I find it easier sometimes to assess the path of insertion on the screen than looking in the mouth. In this case, the distal contact needed a little further adjustment. Once I am happy with the contours of the adjacent teeth, I reseat the scan body and hand tighten it into place. Before the final scan is captured, I recommend the seating of the scan body is confirmed with a radiograph to ensure there is no hard or soft tissue impingement. The preliminary implant scan is erased and the implant scan body is captured once more, making sure the geometrical pattern is clear on the scan. I also double check to make sure the adjacent teeth are not missing any data. At this point, the scan body is removed and a healing abutment is hand tightened into place. The patient's bite is then recorded to ensure the scan body does not interfere with the bite scan. The scans are then processed and assessed one final time before submitting for fabrication of the screw-retained restoration. Remember, before capturing an implant impression for a screw-retained crown, check the path of insertion. It will make delivery day much easier for you and for your patient. This is Dr. Taylor Manalili with Glidewell. Thank you for joining us.